Right, the first carousel, if I can get a pike there, that's what we're looking for. Then we can just pick and choose what items we want to go on our pike instead of, like, welfare strat where we just pray something drops. And we were getting really unlucky with those rolls, too. Like, running the double vein was okay, but everybody else would just die, and I couldn't get them to focus the same target for the, they'd focus the same target sometimes, because they stack silver bolts, which seemed OP. But it wasn't enough. It was not enough. And if you don't get some of those cheaper champions stacked early, you won't see them later on. Like, you won't see them at all. Pyke. Yes! With a big fucking sword. Woo! Let's go. We got a pyke. What is combination for Shojin? Is it chain vest? Oh, tier and BF. Pirate assassin. Go for a Nidalee right now. Level 2 Fiora? It's too late. Already messed that up. Too late! That would have been a good call, though. BF sword, what does that make? The Infinity Edge, it's not what we're looking for. Zeke's Herald, also not what we're looking for. What are we going here? We've got pirates, we've got assassins. Yeah, I'm kind of thinking of the Cassidy, so I do like the mana burn. No, we're not going to do Vayne again. We tried to get Vayne last time. It didn't work. And Rageblade's nice, but you've got to be able to get a Rageblade, and I don't have the parts for it. BF and Giants. It makes Zeke's. What? Put it on Vayne and sell it? I don't have a Vayne! What are we doing here? We fall into the sun. We're going to lose this round here. Probably. No, he doesn't really have that much out. We'll probably win. If Nidalee survives for the heal, I think we're fine. Yep. Yep. Nidalee seems OP early. Oh, that's a level 2 Kassadin, right? It is. Three assassins. That is a Rage Blade Blitzcrank. Holy moly. Oh, they've got Shojin on their Pyke. Rip. Hey, Anubis, what's up, Ian? It's going pretty good, man. That guy had some pretty good RNG. So what do I need? I need attack speed, right? There's only one attack speed. And he's running straight for it. Ah! There are no tears. There's a spatula! He got it. I'm gonna go for a large rod since I have a BF. It's too late. It is far too late. Morello's no. Rage Blade. Do we want a Rage Blade? Justice will be served. Rage Blade on Nidalee. I mean, I don't even know. I can get a Rengar for another assassin. Getting hosed here though. I think I've got like a lot of mid game things here that I'm not seeing rolls for. I didn't pick any early game things that I can stack well. I can get a Warwick. I've at least got two of them. Holy moly. Wait, what is this? Oh, it's a giant spell. It just looks weird. Alright, guys, we gotta make some items. I can't sit on three items. I just can't. I gotta do something with them. I can't have her. I don't have attack speed for Rage Blade. I Hey, we got a second Pyke. I need to sell the Rengar. Sell the Warwick. Deviant Yokai, good morning. Another BF sword! Come on! Oh my goodness. I'm done with the Warwick, right? Did I sell my Warwick? Hey, Legend Fire, what's up, man?
Only the worthy will survive.
Yuck. Yeah, Zed does some DPS. Holy. Holy! 497 hit. Graves needs IE. Hey, there's the Pyke. There's the Kha'Zix. What do I have? Okay, Kha'Zix going in. We've got assassins now. I can sell this guy. I can't say where or when. It's been so long now since I play support and want to main to climb with the champion. My options are Nautilus, Pyke, Rakan, and Yummy. Which of these is the best to climb? Should I main? I would main Nautilus and then Pyke. Ah, attack speed. There's two. There's two attack speeds or a spatula. Do I get the tier? Is that more important than attack speed? Oh, that guy almost blocked me. Okay, we got the tier. Alright, so we're gonna make Spear of Shoujin Pyke now, right? BF Sword and tier? Okay, and this makes. What is that? That makes Morellos, right? I don't really want that. Eek. I don't think I go for tier 3 Kha'Zix. I mean, I'll try. Need to get rid of that Nidalee. Holy crap. Holy crap. Zed and Kha'Zix are gonna, or Zed and Pyke are gonna carry this. Zed IE is smurfing right now. That's T2 Graves. We've got two T2 Graves. Two T2 Kha'Zix. Yes, we need a third. So we need three more base Graves to get him to T3. And our Kassadin is garbage. Should I swap him out? I can put in another Graves. Oh man, that crit! Well, that's a T2 cast. Got a Gangplank.
Only the worthy will survive.
Yeah, we're gonna go Assassin Pirate this time. It's gonna be the best way, I think. Oh boy, what do we make with all those? What could I make with Large Rod and Negatron or BF Negatron? Or Double Giant's Belt? Gunblade him. Burning! We got bait. That's it. We got a ton of gold. We need to start farming, guys. There's a Pyke. So the GP, but he's my third pirate. But he's only tier 1. Oh man, that list has some stuff. Thank you. Okay, well. Two more Zeds. I need one Kha'Zix right now. Oh, I've got an open spot. Oh, because I put somebody in. Attack speed or spatula? Ooh, there's a Pyke tier. So like, I need one Kha'Zix to get him to tier 3. I'm gonna sell Cassidens. Gold is here. One. Ah, there's the Zed. Oh boy. Oh, a 1600 damage crit! Zero? Don't reroll anymore, but I have 38 coins! Gangplank. Okay, so we got attack speed. I think we're gonna hook up Zed here. What's recurve and Negatron do? I'm gonna do it either way, I don't care. But we're gonna make Zed bigger. Oh. Gives him shrink effect. Well, either way, attack speed will be good. We'll keep that for now. Hey, Saint, welcome back. Hey, there we go. 2 GP. What does double Negatron do on somebody? $16.91 Pyke. And Evelyn. Holy shit, we're losing. Make it die! Another Graves. One more Graves. We get a T3 Graves with no items. Pyke! Oh shit, I don't have room. Oh, I've got an EVA I can sell. Damn it! Okay, we sold the Kassadin's because we're nowhere near close to Kassadin. We need the Eve. What is there? There's a tier. We've got a tier. We need what? Another BF? Can we have two Spear of Shojins on Pyke? This gives me tier 3 Graves, right? Okay, Spatula and that. Runan's Graves? No way, we're not waiting. We're going. We don't wait, we only go.
Ooh.
Oh shit. I've got him! We got no items. There he is.
Like it, bro.
Rengar. A tear. The Pyke. Madness lurks below. Almost got that tier 3 Pyke. Stop re-rolling! No way! There's only one dude left! We need to spend our money! Now, this is the last fight. Like, we win right here. Guys, it doesn't matter. We win. My Zed's already T3. I don't need the Zed. That's the game. It's over. Wait, it's not over. I don't? What? How did I lose? How did I lose? Wait, I can have both in. I mean, there's an assassin right there. How did I lose? Holy, what happened last? How did I lose? I was so far ahead, it looked like.